through tomorrow morning. Overnight lows will dip into the mid-20s for good high.
Thank you.